Welcome to my new craft series. In this series, I will show you how to make DIY stuff that you can easily make at home. Today, I will show you how to make this photo frame using only two objects and some stationery. So let's get started.
For a photo frame, you will need some cardboard, some glue, paint, a paintbrush, some buttons, scissors, a pencil, and a ruler.
Yourselves. See you in another DIY video with another craft. Bye!